Hi everyone, this is Everything Eli doing a huge unboxing, and I'm going to be unboxing my new camera setup, and so let's get cracking. I'm going to do this in less than a half hour, I hope, so yeah, this shouldn't be that terrible. Got my Kniff right here. Kniff. Don't cut myself with my Kniff, please. It's not really Kniff, it's a saw. But, you know. Oh, I hope this. Nice packaging and everything. So we got the green screen. You got the clampy clamps. You got one light bulb. Two light bulbs. Different sizes. And trace. You got your umbrella. You got your other umbrella. You got your. I hope this comes with a carrying case. Yeah, I think it does. Oh, yeah. Super cute. You got your. Whatever this is. I'll open that next. And. You got your, jeez, this is heavy. Let's see, this might be the backpack itself. You got the stance. Oh jeez, this is gonna take a lot longer than expected. Oh, tripod. One tripod. Pretty nice material, actually. It's like carbon fiber. You got your adjustable. Adjustable lengths. Wow, that's a lot of adjusting. That's one of them. You got three of them. Here's number two. And last but not least. Does that come with a carrying case? Oh, this whole thing is a carrying case. I'm stupid. You got your connecting pole. You got your other connecting poles. And this would be your carrying case for the whole, for most of it. I just wish it came. Actually, this would be all of it, I think. So it's meh. And then another light. And whatever these guys are, which I feel like I have an idea what they are. This actually does not seem that bad. But this would be butt to set up every single time, you know. So these guys are another tripod with the light fixture. Interesting. Apparently I get four tripods. Odd. Oh, I think. Okay, so I get two for the. Wow, they give me five. More tripods. That's a lot of tripods. That's a lot of potting it up. Put that enough away. So this whole thing was from eSmart. The link will be in description. Okay, so this Oh, okay. I get this now. These guys are for the, the stand. That makes a lot more sense. That's why there's like 5 adjustable things here. And you can also twist them. This is so difficult. I shouldn't be this difficult though. So you can go pretty high. You can go that high. That's dank. Okay. Okay. And then clean up this one. That's not that bad. And then that makes a lot more sense because you have to clamp the So these guys will be for the lights, since they already have this thing, which I'm pretty sure that actually just goes to an umbrella. Come on, people. Really? Is this stiff? Piece of crap. What? I don't get this part, actually. Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Seriously, I'm losing pieces here and there now. That's solid. Like, these guys need a... Oh, okay. Well, how are you expecting to do this? Seriously? I would expect them to, you know, go out. So that'll be for later. These guys go... Odd. These guys should go across too high. So it'll be like right there. Of course, and shove that. You need that cap. So are these the same mechanism? No, they're different. Why would they make these different? That's a real question. Oh, jeez, that goes up to there. Oh, yeah. That looks about right. Actually. I actually want to buy this. Seriously. That's like that. Arm doesn't go like that. I'm so confused. I feel like it's supposed to go like this. But how does the pole go through? Piece of crap? Seriously? And it doesn't help me that it matches the color. And that hurt like a butthole. case this guy should... Actually, that might be better, just having it like that. So... Right... There. Yes, this is not a professional way to measure. Actually... It's actually pretty even. So, okay, well, that's that. Okay, now poles. Where did those guys go? This might take a lot longer than I expected. Oh, yeah, 20 minutes still. Let's try and figure out these bad boys. So I know these guys can go up and they stand. Like that. Nope. Okay, there we go. That took a lot more energy than I expected. So that time, there. This is gonna take a lot longer to assemble than disassemble, which is kind of funny. Bang. Two. Another pole, another pole, another pole, another pole. Oh yeah, I only got two things. I got four poles, which, and that little piece there. Okay, so shouldn't I have gotten like another? Okay. Okay. This makes total sense. More plastic. Thanks. So I need to open this guy. Here's how I'm opening the green screen. It's like a blanket. Greens for life. Yellow. Okay, so first thing I'm going. Wait, does something go through there? Yes, it does. Okay. So the poles go through here. And, goes like this. Wow, this is actually folded in half, too. Oh, geez, this is huge. Holy crap. This is actually huge. But, it goes like that. Four poles go through it. First I'll put one pole through this. And can I twist it? Yes. And then that guy goes through there. Take this off. Okay, so we got one guy in. Okay, so here's the thing I want to assemble this whole thing before putting the green screen in. Hopefully, I grabbed, yeah, and then got the snap and just like that. Holy crap, this is gonna be huge. It's gonna be like the size of this whole room. another snap. So move this. Okay, I'm still in the point of view. Holy crap, why did I get this big thing? Oh my god. That's not stable at all. Holy crap, it's gonna fall over. Okay, land right there. And then I'm just gonna put this guy in. Now, so this guy just goes right through there in the socket. Without ripping the damn screen. Wow. That's smaller than the... Why do you need this huge thing? Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't need this whole... Maybe I don't need all of them. Maybe I just need three of them. Because... like, there's so much extra. Okay, so I am going to take off that last one and just snap. Don't do this like I am. I'm on the fly. And this is going to fall. Bon appetit. Another pole. Nice catchy light, right? Beautiful, right? Hell yeah. This, oh great, this one is not assembled. This still fits down, which is odd. I've been wanting to assemble this thing like ever since I got it, which was like kind of like a couple weeks, like 2 weeks ago. Or is it this week? I don't even remember. It's funny that they give you this whole thing. And not really clear instructions of how to set it up. Okay, so there. Hopefully this is a snap, which it is. And beautiful. I'm like, I don't even, what the hell? That is huge. That's actually very huge. And so, center. And there. I don't need that pole. Lights. Starters. And this is definitely off center. But so far, that looks good, right? Comment down below if you like it so far. I don't know why they gave us clamps in this way. But yeah, that's huge. You don't need to give us that much. That many bars. So how does that look so far, guys? That looks pretty good, right? Some wrinkles, of course. But yeah. Next up. Oh crap, they're gonna be here in like 3 minutes, so I can see everyone. That's one pinch. So we got one light fixture, which that goes on We got one curly cue. We got a dos
curly cues. Curly cues.
Yes, I'm being careful. This is so and huge. Okay, so we got outside. We got plenty of sausage here. So we got the great. This is not actually a bad setup at all. So, these guys should go on top, so that guy goes on here, and then light bulb, and then the thing goes there. I'm about time. Bang. That just not much sense. Oh, well, that's okay. But does that make sense that I reveal that? No. Oh no. What it does for the sense of stuff right there. Alright, just ready tight, like love solution. Just like anything else. And still doesn't clamp it well enough. It just falls on off the light. Okay, that kind of sucks. This thing is so huge to set up. Okay, that's actually not that bad. And then the real question is, will this work? Obviously it will. Right? Whoa, that is bright. That's great. Wow, the state. Okay, that's the stabilizer, I think. Yeah. Is it that? Oh yeah, that's the stabilizer. This is not terrible at all, actually. Actually, no, damn it, there's no flipping plugs.